Just a year ago, all of this was an asphalt parking lot, but as you can see now, it's an urban garden.
They were planting fruit trees today at the Academy for College and Career Exploration High School. It's part of a program of urban farming. Get students interested in the environment and agriculture.
They've actually had hands-on and ensuring that people can eat, that they've also been able to sell the herbs to local merchants. So we've had a partnership with the community that they actually see themselves being valuable as a part of the community versus just coming here and going to school.
Mayor Stephanie Rawlings Blake was here today on National Food Day helping to plant an apple tree in the garden. Earlier, she held a press conference announcing that more city vacant lots will become city farms.
This is a movement that is growing and it's alive and well because we care about food policy and access to fresh and healthy and sustainably grown food in Baltimore.
For many of the students here, this is a very exciting and rewarding experience.
As a student, how does it make you feel to be a part of this?
It makes me feel awesome because I just love the environment and then my school gets in with what I love the most. So it makes me feel awesome.
Urban farming, a program to bring more fresh fruits and vegetables to city residents. Even the mayor got a basket of fresh Baltimore City grown vegetables.
The fruit that we eat, the food that we eat, it's coming from plants that were planted years ago by people we'll never meet. And these kids get to do the same thing for future generations. And I'm just glad to be a witness to it.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.